From the Sweet Irony file comes this. Citizens United, at first thought to be the death knell of democracy, ultimately prompted, well, the citizens to unite, to use our numerical superiority, our organizational strength, and our economic clout to regain our democracy. How? Why, we bought it, of course. It's the American way. Yeah, but it was sweet and dandy, sweet and dandy, sweet.